Taking from the center of the warp, bringing it over the front apron bar. Take the two tails to the outside, making a W. Now tie a knot, loop it through once, and then take a tail and loop it through again, and pull tightly.